everyone, my name is Tu. Today I'm going to talk about the bar graph. The bar graph shows the numbers of the classroom item. The classroom item are pencils, pens, notebooks, rubbers, and bags. There are 18 pencils, 14 pens, 20 notebooks, 32 rubbers, and 20 bags. The number of the pens is the least, and the number of the rubber is the greatest. The number of the notebooks and bags are equal. They are both 20. The difference between the greatest and the least is 18, because 32 minus 14 equals 18. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.